Hey guys, I'm back here on Borderlands 2, and today we're going to be taking care of the Afterbirth.
Have you seen those hood ornaments the Hodunks made me? I think they're trying to mock me or something, but that design is bad ass. Could you scrap some of their cars and bring me a few of those ornaments?
So, we gotta go get some ornaments for Ellie and put them up around her entire garage. Let's hop in our shiny technical and start heading up.
Now grab the ornament. My mom Moxie always told me if I slimmed down, men would pay me more mind. Shows what she knows. I got these boys bending over backwards just to get my attention, and I didn't have to do nothing.
Oh, we missed it. And
this all kind of reminds me why I came out here in the first place. Lived in Sanctuary for a while, but Moxie kept hassling me about working for her, putting on makeup, losing weight. I just got sick of her nagging and came out here to make it on my own. That, and I was worried Scooter might have a crush on me. What?
Please. Just down it.
Alright.
Man, would you look at that design? Like an eagle soaring through the midnight sky. Only the eagle's like 300 pounds with a kick-ass rack.
Shots has to hit. Come on, aw. Okay. Towards the next two after we finally respawn. And get our vehicle. We have two more to take care of, and be done.
Just to clarify that the bright light you saw after death was our destructive.
And then there's one here.
You got enough ornaments! Come back and help me put them up!
Okay. So, the next part.
Just put those ornaments all around the garage. This place is gonna look bad ass once they're up.
All right.
Hey y'all, welcome to the new and improved Catch a Ride. Now 47%, more than 26% death annually. That is down from last year. Hold your applause.
That one's my favorite. Hot!
And then two more.
That one's looking good.
Alright, and then we can go turn it into her.
Explosions, theft, and interior design. Hell of a day.
So, the Afterburner is a relic, and it can tend to be very useful. Let's take a look at it here. It will increase your boost capacity, your recharge rate, and your delay on your boost. Basically, it makes your boost a bit better. Makes your vehicle better. This relic can be very useful for another few quests, namely the Death Race, where you need to use your vehicle to run around the map in a short period of time. Anything to do with your vehicle, it will be useful. So, I recommend picking it up. If not, it's still fine. You can still do the Death Race and quests of the such without on it. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode, where we will be taking on the shield and shotgun given to us by an AI. So, I'll see you guys next time.